A high-speed chase in California is believed to have sparked another brush fire. Take a look at this truck with a trailer attached, speeding down the freeway in Malibu. Before the chase, police say the driver hit several parked cars and then drove off when they tried to stop him. Officers did eventually catch up with him and stop him, and thankfully firefighters were able to quickly get control of the flames.
Wow.